Good morning to both of you. I got goosebumps right now because we have well over 100 people who are standing in line, no joke, for hours to get into the very first Cracker Barrel here in California. My God, you look so excited.
I'm so excited. I moved here from Dallas, so I came up from Irvine. I love this place. I can't stand not having it, so I'm excited.
What are you ordering?
I haven't thought about that yet. It's too cold.
You gotta check the menu. As you can see, this is part retail, part restaurant, and now we're kind of in the backup of the line to get into where the tables are. So again, this is the very first in California, right off the I-15 in Victorville on your way to Las Vegas. There will be a couple more opening into California over the next couple of years. The next will be Sacramento in May, so get ready for that as well. And yes, eager people, ready to sit down. We spoke to you earlier. Happy birthday. Do you know yet what you're going to order?
I do not.
What is it about this place?
Oh, it's just the store, the environment, the good food, and my birthday.
And your birthday. That's something to celebrate. That is something to celebrate. And one of the really neat things about Cracker Barrel and this location is the decor in here. It is paying homage to Victorville and San Bernardino with a lot of different artifacts. And as I say that, I think these people just want to eat the food. Chicken fried steak, hash brown casserole, the list goes on. Smiling faces. It's so nice to meet so many people who are A, up early and in a good mood and ready to eat.